Hello, this is a video to show how to make object follow path in Blender. In the last video, we have made the earth by using adding image texture. You can find this tutorial in this channel. After that, I make a moon by using same technique. For the moon texture, we can go to download image texture from solarsystemscope.com. We can find the texture here. I'm using this texture. I put the download link in this video description. Now I'm going back to Blender. To make object follow path, we can add a curve, go to add and curve. We can choose Bezier curve, or we can choose Bezier circle, or we can choose left curve. Just depends on situation. And in this case, I will choose Bezier circle. We can adjust the size of it. I will use 3 meter in the radius, just approximate. Now we can snatch the moon and go to constraints. We can add object constraints, just follow path. In the targets, we can choose the Bezier circle. So if we adjust the value of offset, the object is following a path. Now I'll go to 0. And next step, we can set the animation. Make sure that we are in the first frame. And then go to offset, right click, and insert a keyframe. And then we can go to the last frame. And we can enter 100. And right click, insert the keyframe. So we can go to the first frame and play the animation. We can see that the moon is moving slow down at the end of the frame. So make sure that we can right click the keyframe and go to interpolation mode, choose linear to set the space constant. Now the space is constant. So I stop it here. If we want to change the space of the object, we can move the keyframe. For example, we can move the last frame to the left to make it faster. Or we can move the keyframe to the right to make it slower. And we can notice that the object is moving anti-clockwise. If we want to make it moving clockwise, we can go to the last frame and set the negative value, -100, and right click to set the keyframe. And we can play it. The moon is moving clockwise. I'm going back and undo it. And we can see that the moon is always facing to one direction. If we want to facing inwards to the center, we can check the follow path. So now the moon is always facing to the center of the circle. Finally, we can adjust the Bezier circle. We can scale it a bit and we can rotate it a bit. And I make the earth visible and play the animation. This is how we can make object follow path in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Matt. See you in the next video. Bye bye.